My name is Nelson Otuma. I work at NEFAC as an executive director. Today we were having a meeting here with the partners of NEFAC because as a country, the Minister of Health has come up with targets called 90% knowing their status, 90% of those who are positive being on treatment, and 90% achieving viral suppression. The reason why we call the partners here is that it is not easy to test and to put people on treatment and to achieve viral suppression if we don't have funding. And this is what we are talking about to partners to give funding to Kenya. The second point why we are here is about human rights. And the issue of human rights is because we think that those whose rights are abused are likely to also be infected. And we also work closely with the Kenya HIV/AIDS Tribunal. HIV/AIDS Tribunal is created by HIV/AIDS Prevention and Control Act, and it is supposed to monitor, document, and litigate cases of human rights abuses involving people living with HIV. Lastly, and more importantly, we think that even as Kenya is changing, we are becoming middle income, the government needs to increase money for health and HIV. And by government increasing money, we mean national government and the county government, so that we have money for HIV and control TB and malaria.